Hello children, how are you? I hope you all are fine at your home. Welcome to 9th standard. I am Ms. Karuna Jengte, teacher of Tibrans Mundle English Medium School, Nagpur, and I will teach you mathematics. Students, up to 8th standard, you had only one textbook. But this year, there are two textbooks, Mathematics Part 1 and Mathematics Part 2. This is your Mathematics Part 1 textbook. Left image is the front cover and right image is the back cover of Mathematics Part 1 textbook. In this book, you will get acquainted with several topics in the areas of numbers, algebra, commercial mathematics and data handling. Different activities are given in the textbook to help you understand the different concepts. In this book, there are total 7 chapters. First one sets, second one real numbers, third one polynomials, fourth one ratio and proportion, fifth one linear equations in two variables, sixth one financial planning and seventh one statistics. Now this is your Mathematics Part 2 textbook. Again, left image is front cover and right image is back cover of your book. Up to the 8th standard, you have verified the properties of lines, triangles, quadrilaterals, circles, etc. Now you are going to give logical proofs of this and some more properties. In this book also, different activities are given to understand different concepts. There are total 9 chapters. Basic concepts in geometry, second one parallel lines, third triangles, fourth one construction of triangles, fifth quadrilaterals, sixth circle, seventh one coordinate geometry, eighth trigonometry and ninth one surface area and volume. Now students, evaluation plan. Mathematics Part 1 is for 40 marks. Mathematics Part 2 is also for 40 marks. Internal assessment 20 marks. So total 100 marks. Format of the question paper for Maths 1 and Maths 2. Question number 1A, multiple choice questions, 1 mark each, total 5 marks. Question number 1B, 5 out of 6 sub questions, 1 mark each, total 5 marks. Question number 2, 4 out of 6 sub questions, 2 marks each, total 8 marks. Question number 3, 3 out of 5 sub questions, 3 marks each, total 9 marks. Question number 4, 2 out of 3 sub questions, 4 marks each, total 8 marks. Question number 5, 1 out of 2 sub questions, 5 marks each, total 5 marks. Like this, total 40 marks. So student, this year you made 2 200 pages notebook, one for Mathematics 1 and one for Mathematics 2. Thank you.